This is the Mercy Health Report. I'm Lisa Stearns. Everyone needs to establish a relationship with a primary care physician, no matter what age you are.
Just as children see a pediatrician, Dr. Amy Bentley says adults should see a primary care physician on a routine basis.
Even though it may not seem that important, that physical every year or every 18 months helps us find things that aren't a problem yet but are going to be a problem in 10 or 15 years.
Dr. Miriam Brandon says it's a chance to monitor important health markers.
A blood pressure check, a cholesterol check, a blood sugar check. A lot of health problems go undetected if you never check for them.
And there is an advantage when you do get sick.
You never know when you're going to get sick. Therefore, if you have the relationship in place, they can recognize changes and changes in your baseline health.
To find a primary care physician, call Ask Mercy at 632-5200 or visit mercy.com and click on Find a Physician.